Hi. Don't live your life giving so many explanations. The people that truly love you don't really need them. So today I'm going to tell you 6 things that you do not need to explain to anyone. 1. If you need time alone, you don't need to ask for permission, as long as no one takes it the wrong way. 2. You don't have to explain anything about the people around you, or the friends you have, or the boyfriend you chose, or even if you're single. 3. Your favorite things. What fills you is for you to enjoy personally. 4. Your career, because it's your decision, even if it's unconventional. 5. Your religious, political, and spiritual beliefs. As long as you're not harming anyone, you are free to believe in whomever or whatever you like. And 6. Your feelings. If you're not prepared to talk about something, then you shouldn't be forced to do so. We must all be aware of what we do. Think about it. Therapy's in session, y'all. Peace and love.